Hello friend, welcome you all to my channel Learn Innovatively with me. My name is Sasi Usar Chauhan and today I am going to discuss about what is the differences between the experiment and protocol file in Gen 5 software and how you can get the sample file of experiment and protocol. So you can see on my laptop screen, by default task manager is open, and if you click on the help and click here on the go to help home, here is the difference experiment versus protocol. If you click here, you can see this open the window in which they have explained about the difference between protocol and experiment. So you can see here, protocol file have the extension .prt and the experiment file have the extension .xpt. And the major difference you can see here, a protocol is set of instruction designed to capture, transform and report or export data. But in case of experiment, an experiment has a copy of the protocol and at least one plate. It executes the instruction provided by the protocol to produce result. So the main difference in the protocol and experiment file is, protocol file have no any plate attached with this data file, but in case of experiment, it have the protocol attached with at least one plate. That is the major difference between the protocol and experiment file. So if you want to know more detail, you can get the information from the help menu button. So I am closing this. I am going to show you on the software. Here in the task manager, you can see the experiment and protocol folder present. And if you click here, experiment, you can see the recent experiment and also the protocol. But I suggest you click here on the help. And if you click on the Gen 5 sample files, and these experiment and protocol are saved in your system, but you will not get this by the file explorer window. You have to go with the Gen 5 software. And here, if you click here on the experiment, you can see the experiment type, absorbance and fluorescence. I am going to open the absorbance. So you can see there are a lot of experiment that is saved in your system. You can open anyone. So I am going to open the IC50. Here you can see in case of experiment file, protocol along with the plate is present and data also is present in the plate one, you can see here. And the protocol step like procedure, plate layout, data reduction, report and export builder also present in the protocol. Along with the protocol, here is the plate. But if you open the protocol file, you can see here, I'm going to open the Gen 5 sample file from here and the protocol absorbance and IC50.prt means it is protocol. Now you can see here, this IC50 protocol file have no any plate attached with this protocol. So that is the major difference between the experiment and protocol. So here, if you open the task manager, you can get the sample file that is saved in your system, experiment and protocol. If you click the protocol, you can see there are lots of protocol present in your system for the absorbance and also for the fluorescence. But these protocols are not saved in your system. You can also get these sample file online. If you click here on the online sample file, this will open the direct link from where you can get the experiment and protocol sample file. Here you can see the agilent.com, and you can download the experiment and protocol file from here and you can use for your experiment. Here you can see the experiment file. If you click here, you can see the list of the experiment, and if you want to download, you can download the experiment file from here. So in this way, you can download the sample file from the website, or you can or already present sample file of protocol and experiment in your system, and you can use this for your experiment purpose. I hope this information may help you in your research, and if you like the video, please subscribe my channel. Thank you.